Hey guys, Soy Eva del Aire. Welcome back to my channel. So I'm here at the Dead Sea in Israel, which is the lowest point on Earth, more than 430 meters below sea level. It's also known for this dark mud. You can see people behind me putting mud on their arms and their legs and their face and their bodies, because the Dead Sea mud has exfoliating and healing properties that they actually can market and sell to people. So you can actually buy mud from the Dead Sea and take it home to do like your facials and your spa treatment. Another thing about the Dead Sea is that it is so salty. And so before we came down, they asked, you know, oh, does anybody have any cuts on their body? Do you have any scrapes? Because if you get in that water, you're gonna know immediately. And I was like, no, I'm fine. No scrapes. And I forgot that I have a fingernail that I had started to peel back, and it opened up like a little bit of a wound. And so when I got in the water, I said, oh, okay, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, I had an open sore and I forgot about it. I actually already went in and put the mud on. You'll have to take my word for it. Just kidding, I have pictures. I only did it like halfway because my bathing suit is white and I didn't want to ruin it forever. All right, stay tuned till next time. A volar. Hey guys, okay, so I said I already went in the water, but I couldn't resist going in one more time to try out the mud so you guys could see what it really looks like. Come on.
Final product. I think you're supposed to put it on your back too, but I can't reach. What do you think? Now I'm ready to be exfoliated. All right, guys, now you know. If you're ever in Israel, make sure you check out the Dead Sea. And cover yourself in some mud. Until next time, a volar. Thank you.